Backus elevates the pass to Grizzly. Back to David Backus. He can't get much on the wrist shot, and he goes down.
Yeah, it was Ritchie that caught him after the release.
Backus is not moving.
Yeah, got him up high. He's a big boy, Ritchie. Goes about 240. Backus was in a vulnerable position. Trying to get that puck on goal. Fans on the shot.
Oh, come on.
Now the question is, how late is that? And where's the principal point of contact?
David Backus on the receiving end. And Cogliano's 830-game consecutive games played streak came to an end on a hit that was a little late. And Nick Ritchie is gliding toward the Anaheim bench.
Watch the referees. They came over to the penalty box bench to have a conference, but not sure what's going to come out of it.
Don Del Negro, the Bruins' longtime trainer, escorting David Backus off, will clean up the laundry when the game resumes.
When you analyze these plays, Jack, you try to count how late is the hit. Does Ritchie have a chance to turn down that hit? And then does he lead with the shoulder and make initial contact with the side of Backus' head? It doesn't look like they're going to check any of those boxes because we're playing at even strength.
Well, if that's a good hockey hit, then Scott Stevens ought to lace him up again. Ritchie Hughes back on the ice, gives it near side. Lindholm ahead for Henrique, and a pretty hard shot delivered right there.
Yeah, Chara.
That's the way they're going to call it.
Yeah, Chara got locked up with Kasha, and then he went down, and then he makes contact with Henrique right after that.
Corrali finds Heinen, the shot saved by Miller. And Getzlaff and Chara, here we go. The captain unloads on him, and the linesman steps in to save Brian Getzlaff's face. Chara is hot. Getzlaff, no doubt, coming over in defense of Henrique, and Chara says, if you want some, I'm right here. With 2:57 remaining.
Here's the hit by Chara. That's a good response hit to the non-penalty call on the hit on Backus. And then the Bruins with a great opportunity. Heinen tries to rip one short side. Good save by Miller. Then the exchange started on the other side with the sticks. And a very frustrated Bruins captain taking on the captain of Anaheim. Chance to turn down that hit, and then does he lead with the shoulder and make initial contact with the side of Backus's head?